Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today's video is going to be this look right here. This look was inspired by Aaliyah. Matt came out with a collection with Aaliyah. I didn't really fall in love with the collection. I felt like a lot of those stuff from Aaliyah was kind of too hyped up. So I did like two specific things, and it was the lipsticks. So I got Try Again and More Than a Woman. So More Than a Woman is going to be more like a wine lipstick. I didn't want to do the red for this look just because I feel like I wear too much red sometimes. So I was trying to stay away from reds this time. But I did fall in love with this color. I feel like a lot of people are wearing more of like 90s lip colors lately, or early 20s, where it's kind of like darker lip liner and lighter lipsticks. So that's like a huge comeback. So that's why I wanted to do this look with the Aaliyah look. I didn't really do much with my eyes. I wanted to keep it very neutral, very simple. I did smudge my liner, as you guys could see, and I didn't wear too much of a dramatic lash. I decided to wear more something a little bit more toned down. I don't know why I keep putting my hands on my face. Anyways, and my brows, I usually do them a little bit more thicker, more fuller. I kind of wanted to keep it the way she had them in some of her pictures. I was like scrolling, and I didn't really know what to do until I found this look. So this look was very, very clean. Was more of like kind of focused on the eye, very neutral. She had a gloss, but I decided to do this color because I think it's so pretty. I'll link it down below for you guys to see. It was something like this. I probably screenshot it and post it in the actual video so you guys could see what I'm talking about. But yeah guys, I didn't really do much with green contour. Yes, I did more of a bronzer just because I'm not a huge blush person, as I spoke and said in my last videos. So this is the look that I came out with. I hope that you guys enjoy this video. Aaliyah is such a beautiful person. Her music, it's amazing, and it's so sad that she like died at such a young age. But even though she's gone, like, her music till this day, I listen to it. I feel like she's such an inspirational singer. Her singing is amazing. But yeah, guys, I hope that you guys like this video. Give this video a huge thumbs up, and I will see you guys in my next video. I'm trying to do more videos out of my comfort zone for you guys to watch. So if you guys want me to do any specific videos, make sure that you guys put it down below just so I know and I have an idea of what to do, because I have so many ideas, but I don't know what to do sometimes. And I did get the Jaclyn Hill palettes. I'm so freaking excited. Like, I don't even know where to start. I'm just like staring at them because I don't even want to touch them. They're so beautiful. But yeah. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm starting off with my foundation from Estee Lauder in the foundation that's called Double Wear. I'm using the color Casual just because I have an uneven tan. And I'm using my Beauty Blender just to blend everything out. Like I said, I've been loving using Beauty Blender just because it makes my foundation look a little more airbrush, and it does last a little bit longer than using a regular brush to apply your foundation. So the next thing I'm going to be using is going to be my favorite concealer by Tarte, and it's the Shape Tape. I use the medium, or like medium, which is even tan, but I've been loving it more for like my lids, just before I put eyeshadow on. I feel like it makes my eyeshadow stay on a little bit longer than using regular primer. I feel like when I use regular primer, it just creases after a while, and then my eyeshadow just looks gross. So yeah. Then the next one I'm going to be using is my Tarte Lit in the Bloom.
I don't know what I'm doing. I'm having a moment. But the colors that I'm using from this palette, it's called Charmer and Sweetheart. Charmer I just use just to kind of like set the concealer so it stays in place. And then Sweetheart, I'm just using it all over the lid just to kind of create like an undertone or a warm undertone. Well, more of a cool tone actually. And I'm just using a fluffy brush. This brush is a little bit bigger just to kind of just get all up in there and all over the crease before I go in with more warmer tones. So the next palette that I'm going to be using is my Morphe, and this palette is called Always Golden in 9-8. The color that I'm using, it's called Aware, and it's more of a warm tone, and the brush that I'm using is a little bit smaller. So I'm just focusing on that again. I'm focusing it all over the crease. So the next product that I'm going to be using is this thick liner by Essence. Essence is so affordable. I got this for like $3 and it kind of reminds me of the NYX vinyl liquid liner. It dries matte, so it kind of gives you like a matte finish. So the next thing that I'm going to do after I'm done with the liner is I'm going to like smudge it out with kind of like a dark brown tone, and I'm just gonna focus that smudge like on top of the liner, not at the bottom, just to kind of give it like a smoke effect. Because the look that I'm going for, she was wearing more of like a natural look, but I kind of wanted to give it the wing a little bit more of an effect to it. So then after I'm done with that, after I'm done smudging, I'm gonna go back and smudge with a different brush. And then I'm gonna go and put a little mascara just to kind of make sure that my real lashes and my fake lashes are blended together. And then I'm going to be using my Laura Geller highlighter. And then my Shape Tip, of course. I feel like this is the only concealer that doesn't really crease on me. I tried the Born This Way, and I don't know, maybe I'm just so used to this Shape Tape that I can't get used to wearing Born This Way. So yeah, so now I'm like torn. I don't know which one I like more, or if I'm just obsessed with the Shape Tape that I cannot let go of it. Anyways, so I do also use a beauty blender when I apply my concealer, just my preference, just because I like it. And I like the way my concealer looks when I apply it with a beauty blender instead of using a brush as well. And it does not freeze when I use my beauty blender instead of using a brush. Huge tip, just saying. And then I also set it with my Laura Mercier setting powder in the translucent one. This one is not giving me flashbacks, so this is why I personally like it and I use it myself. Especially on my clients too, especially on their eyes, it does not give any flashback. And it does not make you concealer crease at all. So I'm going to be using my e.l.f. powder and my medium just to kind of set everything and to kind of give me a little more color to my skin. So then I'm going to be using this bronzer. It's called DLS Bronzer in Skinny Dip. I got this from my BoxyCharm that I get every month. It's really luminous, so it kind of gives you more of like a golden, a little bit of shimmer in it. It's really nice. I kind of focus it a lot in my cheekbones and my jawline just to kind of make me look a little bit skinnier. You know, all good. In the picture that I was looking at when I was doing the look inspired by Aaliyah, she kind of had a little bit more bronzer, so that's why I'm going ham in this makeup look with my bronzer. Just an FYI. So then I'm going back again using my little bit of highlighter. I'm not putting a lot, I'm just putting a little bit. And then I'm gonna go back and use the color myself and just put it all over my lash line. And I'm using more of like a pointier brush just to get underneath my lash line and preventing it from making a lot of fallout. So that's why I am putting a little product, not a lot. And then I'm going back with my mascara and just applying some mascara in my lower lash. So the next one I'm using is by MAC, and this is lip liner. It's called Chestnut. So it's more of like a chocolatey lip liner. I have port, but I couldn't really find it anywhere, so it's probably somewhere in my drawer, hiding somewhere. And then I'm gonna go back and use one of the Aaliyah lipsticks that I got from her collection. And the one that I put on was Try Again. It's more like a nude brown, and I really like it just because it's kind of more of my comfort zone. But that was all for today, guys. I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will see you guys in my next video. Thank you so much for watching. See you guys next time.
You tell me, do you wanna talk about? Talk about. You say you got a lot on your mind. Sit down, let's talk about. Talk about. I hate to see you feel this way. So tell me, what can I do to make it better for you? Make it better for you, babe. Hey, hey, yeah, 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 yeah.
From my niggas serving it by the telly, the venues in Manchester just swerving with Balotelli. The fuck are you trying to tell me? Bothers me when you gotta play therapist. That shit's embarrassing. They even bring up these niggas, make the comparison. They just gotta forgive me. This watch is a 150. Still ain't got the time for a bitch that be acting iffy. Running through.